We are at Wilder Elementary School. We are in the middle part of the Bear Creek watershed system. Wilder had two staff members from quite a while ago. We wanted to connect our science curriculum to the watershed as much as we could. There was a desire to reintroduce salmon to this part of the watershed.
So we first had gotten a handful of salmon eggs from the Issaquah Fish Hatchery, and we brought them into our tank.
They're like huckleberries.
Yeah, they do, except more liquid.
The very beginning, I pulled a couple of students to come touch the eggs and drop the eggs into the tank. And the reaction of that alone, they were surprised at how soft it felt.
There's a lot of interest by our fish tank. The kids get to watch the growth of these salmon eggs from eggs into fry.
Do you see them?
Oh, yeah.
We watched them grow from tiny little round eggs into sack fry, which had the little sack as part of their bodies.
Are they trying to swim down it?
We see the salmon, like just some of the little fish tails as we see them in the creeks when they've come back, but we don't actually see how they grow under the water because they're so small, they're protected.
Task one is record the tank temperature.
This gives them the opportunity to see what happens when they're in the creek, what it looks like, how long it takes them from one stage to another. And it gives them, you know, inches away from seeing it. And I think it's a wonderful opportunity for them to see what happens in nature.
Kinders, how many of you have been watching the salmon out in the hallway?
It's definitely a teamwork of the students and the staff and some parent volunteers to help nurture all of these salmon from the eggs.
They are kind of experts on the journey that our salmon are going to go on.
We had a change in science curriculum and it's not as tight as it used to be.
The moths on our bodies, called moths, and they help us hide from predators.
It takes about a year for them to travel to the ocean, and then usually they spend a couple years there, and then they try to return home.
But that little tiny one.
The salmon project is one that we want to keep.
Did the tiny one get any?
It's just an exciting thing, and it starts slowly with the arrival of the eggs, but as they grow and we get closer and closer to the date in which we return them into the system, that's kind of the culmination of the project, and there's a lot of excitement.
It's the big day for us. These salmon that we're releasing today are coho salmon, and these are the salmon eggs that the Issaquah Fish Hatchery had provided for the students around the county.
And you can gently lay them there.
Behind Wilder, there's a creek called Collin Creek.
Be free!
And it will feed into Welcome Lake that will feed out into the different creeks.
Get really close to the water.
And then out, hopefully out into the ocean.
We raised them, we fed them, we let them go. We helped feed these, make sure the temperatures were right, and now we get some salmon fry in a cup and name them and then release them into
They're
the creek.
Eating me.
Bye, bye, Sammy.
The kids are thrilled to be outside, something different, something new. And being able to have that salmon fry in their hands is something that not every student gets to have an opportunity to.
There you go.
It's time for them to go into the ocean and live their life.
The salmon have been at our school for, I think, a month now, and they were really fun. We got to feed them and put them in the tank when they were just newborns, and I think it's been a really great experience.
As a fry, they stay in the creek for about a year before they head out into the ocean. And the whole cycle from the little egg all the way to the ocean and back is about 4 years.
Hi, Bob. Hi, Fishy.
When they have their babies, they will come back to this exact spot where they were born.
So we hope to see our salmon that we released today back here in about 4 years.
Bye-bye. Have a great time.
It's a program that had stayed with Wilder for years, and it's an opportunity that the kids don't get to see often, so this is a great chance for us to be part of Wilder.
They do disappear so fast, don't they?